Hey, what's up, band kids? This is Russ, also known as RK Slade from Marching Band Is Awesome. You can find us on the web at marchingbandisawesome.com, or you can search for Marching Band Is Awesome on just about any social media site, like here on YouTube, or over on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, etc., etc. We're going to dive right into episode number one, the inaugural episode of Top Band Memes. Excited about doing this because I love the meme community, and of course the band kid meme community is on fire. There's memes just flying left and right from Instagram accounts, so many original takes on all these different ideas. And so we ask the community over on Instagram and Facebook to send in your original band memes, and I have culled them to the top 10, and we are going to vote out of the top 10 to see who makes the top band meme for the week. And so without further ado, let's dive right in.
All right, let's get the party started with "Still Looks Majestic Even When Running People Over." And this comes from Fresh Bass Drum. If you want to vote for this one, because you know it's true, when you see that big bass drum coming, you're getting out of the way, go ahead and type bass drum in the comments. Our second meme comes from The World of Arthur, and it's submitted by Chloe Weiss, and it says this: when you're shopping for an instrument and the perfect one is too expensive, look at Binky's dad's face, the look of frustration. You can just feel the tension in the room. If you want to vote for this one, type too expensive in the comments. Our third meme today comes from Annika Leopardus, and it's talking about trombone players. We go to our Google search for this meme, and we find that Google fills in the blanks with these answers. Trombone players are the best. Good kissers, hot, called, endangered. That's a great meme from Annika. If you want to vote for this one, type Google in the comments. Here, kitty kitty, comes our next meme from Owen Brady, and it features key signatures and kitty cats. Two great things when you combine them together. Everyone loves cats. The internet loves cats. Band kids love cats. We've got B flat major up at the top with two flats and a happy go lucky, nonchalant, casual cat, the neat little smile. And then at the bottom, we've got six sharps on the key of F sharp major and a terrified, hissing, mad, angry cat. If you want to vote for this one, type cats in the comments. Moving on takes us to a SpongeBob themed meme from Vanguard Confessions. When you see someone from band in public, you get the eyes like SpongeBob and Patrick. They've got the brotherhood, the fraternity, the family. Band fam is all happening in this meme. They are just living it up. If you can relate to that feeling with your best band buds and you want to vote for this meme, type SpongeBob in the comments. Our next meme features Robbie Rotten from Lazy Town. When you finally figure out where your dot is, you become a...
that didn't go so badly.
Genius. And this one comes from Band Nerds Unite. That's a great meme referencing some 2000s kid shows coming out of Iceland. If you want to vote for this one, type I'm a genius in the comments. Our next meme for the day comes from The Triumphal Trumpet, and it is a brass-themed meme. And look at that face. You can tell when a woodwind player presses your valves. That's the face that we see. Don't touch my baby. If you want to vote for this one, type valves in the comments. Our next meme features a great band fam selfie and the words, "That moment the sousaphones trip and knock the whole band down." And that comes from Grace Ann. Imagine this scenario, trying to take a group band pic, and out of nowhere comes a sousaphone to bowl the whole group over. And if you want to vote for this one, type sousaphone in the comments. Everybody loves a good T-Rex meme, and this one hits the nail on the head, coming straight from ChrisBit429. Bass drummers when they drop their sticks while standing. The tiny little arms. That's a great meme. If you want to vote for this one, type T-Rex in the comments. And last but certainly not least, from Piano Porter 1357 comes a universal truth wrapped up in this meme picture. What happens in the trailer stays in the trailer. Now, I'm not exactly sure I want to know what's going on in the trailer, but that's a great meme with lots of truth wrapped up in it. And if you want to vote for this one, type trailer in the comments.